So we're off again to see what happened with the police. Hey Daisy. So this jacket does not have pockets in it. And it's sold out. Dressed so much cooler than her, Daisy. People going across the street, Deb. Okay, so we don't know what happened there. You know what happened in there? Pardon me? I wonder if we wait to see what happens.
Yeah.
Okay, we got weirdness in here. What was that?
I'm feeling it. Hurry.
Are you going in there? Can you go check out the third floor and come back and I'm joking. Sorry to bother you guys. Don't have to know what's happening. That's it. They bring out a big gun for a barricade. Okay. Thank you. I'm not sticking around to find out what happened. We're going home, Daisy. Oh, that smells really good. That's safe, hey? Yeah. I think she has great smelling cannabis.
Hey,
thank you. Oh, she's not barking. That's weird. She's such a good girl today. She's so happy to be out. And have a, you know, stroller so she doesn't have to get her paws dirty.
I did like argue
with her. Have you seen that lady around with her mom that's that corgi and a stroller like this that's blue? Oh, okay, because sometimes she parks here. Okay. Thank you. Apparently her mom likes the stroller. Totally snug in it. gotta say that I'm in a good mood. This jacket matching Daisy and making people smile has made me happy. And the fact that my jacket is just as soft as hers, you know, and almost the same color. So close, hard to tell the difference. Oh, I forgot to go to the bank, darn it. God, they made a mess. That little dog bit me.
Hi. Oh, I didn't recognize you. Were you in a shadow there?
What do you think?
Oh my God, that's so adorable.
What's with my blonde? What happened?
Because I'm moving?
Yeah. I'm moving across the street from the welfare office to a nice building.
Oh, over here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm happy about it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, that's too much fun. That's never looked so good. You guys do a great job. I haven't phoned the city in a long time. You know?
That's saying something.
Well, yeah, because you have to wait for, you know, sometimes 20 minutes to talk to someone.
I know.
Sometimes more. Yeah, so.
Well, that's good that you're going to move to it. I like that one.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. And the manager, I love the manager.
Really?
So that's great. She almost got 8 one day coming out on my birthday. And of course, I would have fought back with Pitbull.
Yeah.
That got off the leash, you know?
Yeah.
They're like, it's not dangerous. It's a puppy. Shut up. It's like a year old. And if you look at it, you have it on video. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, so happy.
That'd be good though.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
See ya. Does a fabulous job down here.
When people with tents pop up, she deals with them.
You're right.
Sometimes it takes a little while, but she does a great job. Unlike OPS on Sarah Blind Murder Row. I have one more package coming from Tumu. It's the big one.